They wanted me to go out alone and find this guy, right? And then, so once they kind of told me, like, they're like, hey, we want you to go out alone and find this guy. I didn't know I could say no. I didn't know other guys said no because it was too dangerous. I just figured, yo, this is the default. If I say no, who the f*** is going to do this? You know what I mean? Like, how do we get this, right? So I was like, well, okay, right? And I asked him at the time, I was like, tell me at least while I'm out there, you guys are going to cover my ass. You know what I mean? He looked me in the face and he was like, you know, we'll cover your ass. And I was just like, this motherfucker just lied to me. He looked me in my eye and fucking lied to me. Like, how could you make that fucking statement? That's what I was thinking. Right? I didn't say shit. I was like, all right. So I kind of fucking hopped to Jalalabad, right? I'm in the safe houses. I got to go buy some local fucking clothes and get my fucking man jams and shit. You know what I mean? A day at the fucking market. So I get all my fucking shit at the market, and then I get a taxi, right? And the taxi only goes so far. So like the next day, whenever I was ready, we get a taxi and pay the taxi. Another guy, so I don't have to speak. Another guy pays the taxi. Taxi takes me towards Tora Bora, dumps me when he's done driving. And then I'm just out there, and then a truck comes, and I fucking ride with people. And I did this for, like, I don't know, probably about 3 or 4 days to get to where I needed to go. And I was just hitchhiking, basically. So I finally get this logging truck close, kind of closer than closer than farther to this fucking forsaken place. And then I kind of get in the truck, and I ride with this guy, and literally he logs the valley, so he goes up where I'm going. And I rode with a man, and then we passed the fucking target building. I bust out. I had all I had was, like, my Savage clothes and a plastic Kent cigarette bag. And I had, like, a handy cam and a sat phone in there. So I get out the handy cam kind of under my armpit. I film the target, perfect footage, like the guys on the porch, like, couldn't have fucking went better. We pull up to this, like, little house at the end of the valley. And the driver does that, the Muslim rite of, you just got to protect me. So we go to some fucking rando house, fucking knock on the door, la 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 la. That's what it always sounds like to me. La 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 la. Anyway, so these guys are bullshitting, right? And then we go in a room, we're drinking tea, right, for the night. And the fucking everyone's mad dogging me. And then they give me, like, the opium tea, right? So I drink my opium tea. Everyone kind of goes to sleep. As soon as everyone went to sleep, I took my speed pills. You know, I had a little bag. I took my speed pills because I figured as soon as I fall asleep, this motherfucker is going to cut my dick off and jam it in my mouth. That's the move. That's what they do. You know what I mean? This is what I'm thinking. You know what I mean? Real talk. You know what I mean? Tell me that's not real talk.
Yeah.
Legitimate fear, right? So anyway, so I don't want to end up with my own junk in my mouth. I mean, it seems cruel, but, like, I don't want to end up there anyway. I took my go pills, right? And I just sat there awake. And then in the middle of the night, I kind of grabbed that driver fucking gunpoint and drag him back out to the truck and point the other way, man. Yeah. And then we had to go through several checkpoints. One of the checkpoints, like, some fucking dude just fucking AKs me right in the chest, like, la, 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 la. And I knew as soon as I spoke English, I'd be shot, right? And then, like, if I back up a minute, like, all these checkpoints, like, they would, like, steal fucking food from a little kid. Like, if you had anything valuable, they just take it. And if you even busted out money, they just fucking shoot you and take everything you got. You know what I mean? So, like, this guy's, like, shaking us down for some type of fucking tribute. I don't fucking got nothing for this motherfucker, but I know he's shaking me down. Right. So I gave him a dirty blanket off the floor of the truck. It worked. You know what I mean? It's all we had.
You didn't say anything.
I improvised. No, yeah. I said something. Right. So I figured, man, I got to get this guy off me. I got to get him his. So I acted like a And I figured fucking like max level of 11 volume, right? So I just like get my head like really close to him and I'm like, no.
You simple jacked him?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Was that the last checkpoint that you had to deal with before you got back?
Man, there was like fucking several like this. Yeah. Like I'd say there was like maybe six total, maybe like three fucking sketchy. You know what I mean? And like the Afghans at the time, like, yeah, they just put this piece of yarn between two rocks, like knee high. You know what I mean? Like,
called it a toll booth.
Yeah. But I'm going to tell you, if you don't stop for that fucking yarn, you're going to get shot with a 50 cal in the chest, the old Daja Ka. Da, 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 da.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So they're no joke. You know what I mean? So I had to get out of the valley, right? And the thing is like as soon as I got to that house, I already knew I had mission success footage on my video camera. Yeah. Why am I wasting one more fucking second in enemy territory? Like, let's fucking go. You know what I mean? This is mission success. All I got to do is make it back.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So we make it back, right? And then we Trojan horsed it. Like, the guys came in and I fucking rented trucks. I ended up calling him Einstein because, like, when he realized I wasn't Afghan and retarded and I actually spoke, but I didn't speak his language, I just started calling him Einstein because he wasn't very bright, but he was a friend, you know what I mean? So I figured at least I could do for the $37 I paid him in American money, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Did you have any type of American or any credentials on you identification-wise at all, or did you go totally blanked out?
Fuck, I don't remember. I think maybe my ID card in my pocket. Fuck, I don't know. Wow. I don't even remember.
Do you remember how much cash you brought?
What do you mean, like money?
Yeah, like to...
Savage money?
I guess both. I mean, were you using American or all Savage money?
Man, I had Savage money, but like...
A lot of it.
Yeah, it's fucking monopoly. Means nothing. You know what I mean? Like, I think I had like a handful of fucking whatever.
Yeah. And that was obviously enough to pay who you needed to pay.
Yeah.
At checkpoints.
Yeah. Like, I whipped out that wad of cash and fucking Einstein's eyes like just lit the fuck up. So I was like, okay, this might be like, I think it's only like $3 American. But like, I mean, it's by volume. It's a lot, you know?
Yeah. Man. So once you made it back, did they act on it? Like, did you give them?
I had to get the assault force in,
like right away.
Well, as soon as we could do it, you know what I mean. Look, we had mission U.S. eyes on. You told us we needed U.S. eyes on. We got it. Let's hit this fucking guy now. You know what I mean?